Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to make your own homemade hummus that's easy, cheap, and delicious. Once you taste this batch, you'll never ever go back to the store-bought stuff. Alright, let's get right to it.
How is it?